So the eclipse or whatever, I think, is Monday night. You know, these things are signs. All the blood moons have come and gone. And, you know, God, he gives us signs. Signs, it talks about through the Bible. And you just know in your spirit. Because the Holy Spirit searches and knows all things. You can't lie to it. We won't fall for it. We know. The Holy Spirit is the spirit of truth. It comes from our daddy in heaven. And it's the opposite of the enemy. And he's a liar. Our father is truth. So when that lives in us, we know truth. And when the enemy lives in somebody, they don't know the lies. They fall for it. And it's so heartbreaking and sad. So just pay attention. Be in prayer. I think that it's a last sign to the world, and then revival. We have a lot of work to do. I don't think we're getting out of here. I think we have a lot of work to do, a lot of love, a lot of laying hands on the sick, and a lot more souls to be saved because of God's great mercy and loving kindness. So get ready, because revival is about to break out everywhere. The hospitals have failed us, the marriages, the enemy, all his stuff, his music. They can't even come up with new songs anymore. All the bands from the 80s and 90s have broken apart. It's all a one-man show. Pride, I. And you know what? We need each other. It won't work with just one. So now that everything is split up and so corrupt, so sad, people are desperate and hungry for love. We were made to worship and love. So they're gonna, when these revivals break out, song and dance and music and testimonies, and people are getting healed, people are gonna run to that. They're gonna run to that. They're gonna see, wow, look, miracles, miracles. They were sick with cancer, or a limb grew out, or the dead just got raised. Then you're gonna believe. You're gonna believe, because you're gonna see it and know. You're gonna know, and you're gonna be able to choose it. We still have free choice. So Jesus says, If you choose, the truth will be right there, but you still have to choose it. You have to surrender. We can't save ourselves. We need the Savior, and he died for us. John 3:16, that is love in action. Love came down and rescued me. Love, love. We need this love. Without this love, we're going to be depressed. We're going to be broke, miserable. It's, man, love each other, hug each other, greet each other. Like, we all are just on our phones, and it's just, no one talks to anybody. They think it's weird. And no, fellowship, fellowship. So God's army, come together. Jesus is the head. Let's get this work done, God's army, in unity. And so I just pray, revival, I feel it's coming. It's here, it's here, it's here, it's here. More powerful as we've learned to get along with one another and love and accept one another, because one person can't get it done. We need each other. So, you know, the arm can't say I don't need the hand, or the foot say I don't need the toe. We need every part in God's army. Oh, is it going to be so beautiful? So I love you. Be encouraged. Pick Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. He's life. He's love. He's miracles. We need him. We need him. Tired of these demons. They are just so, they're not going to get nothing done for you. They're going to cause you to be sick and depressed. And isolated. They're gonna break. They break everything up. They're manipulative. They're controlling. Get out of all of that and get the joy. Your joy is the power. The joy of the Lord is your strength. Get his joy. Receive it today. Jesus, I will sing your praises. I receive the joy of the Lord. The joy in my bones, in my belly, in my bowels, the river of living water. Oh my goodness, it's so exciting. I love you, Princess Warrior. I gotta go to work. Everywhere you go, represent heaven, the atmosphere of heaven. Bring the whole host in with you. Lay hands on the sick. Move quickly in obedience to the Holy Spirit. Telling you, revival is about to bam. Sing, love each other. He's the hope for every nation. Hallelujah.